This is what the letter said. It was very hard for me to come down to you, my precious Talmud, to tell you that I enjoyed very much your vital laboring in the service of Hashem. And it was referring to you that I said my flame will burn until the coming of Mashiach. Be strong and courageous in your vital. No. Esoteric ineffable name of a Malach Hashem, and the strength of your body, you will be able to understand it. The sign is that they will say you are not fasting. The key to the redemption or salvation of the entire world is have called off, and that's a shri to making the name of the Tzaddik famous, printing his books in all languages throughout the entire world.
Die, die, die.